when a member of the ANC is subjected to a disciplinary process, he's not called to the officials meeting. The officials meeting, when you are called for political engagement and therefore exchange of political views. The officials of the ANC are not a disciplinary committee. And if we call you to the officials, you will argue prejudice when you get to the National Disciplinary Committee. The officials are a political structure in the organization. They engage on political matters. So Panyaza is a leader of the ANC in Gauteng. So if there are perceptions through his own utterances that lead to perceptions that there is conflict between the province and national, we have a responsibility politically to engage. And if some of the utterances that have been uttered are way off the line in terms of the line as adopted by the National Executive Committee, we need to engage with that. Disciplinary action can be taken without consultation with the officials of the ANC. When we charge anyone and those who are expelled in the ANC, we don't seek approval from the officials. That is done. So these distortions that somebody was called and to be disciplined and he scored 2 and 0 to the SG are basically a total distortion of the facts on the table. And Panyaza explained himself to the officials about the issues that we raised with him as the officials, and that was it. And his explanation from where he come from, that he was distorted from podcast he attended and the utterances he has made in public, he clarified himself to those issues. And we don't doubt his bona fides to this extent. So we have accepted his explanation, but we have the responsibility as the ANC that discipline and democratic centralism run supreme. Akukwa zenzelela, where somebody can just wake up and do things and to the detriment of the organization. And we did not have to second guess Panyaza. We needed to engage with him, not through the media and what he could have said in the media, which he can say, like he said, that he was completely misunderstood and misrepresented. And his positions on issues of coalitions and GNU are in line with the positions taken by the National Executive Committee of the African National Congress. So that is the position with regard to these matters. Thank you very much.